Listen up, youngsters. We have received intelligence that the Krauts are due to invade the beloved French township of Ville de Saint-Capitulons. I don't need to tell you that this town provides the snails that feed the entire French resistance. If Saint-Capitulons falls, the resistance will be so hungry for snails, they'll turn around and fight for the bad guys. Oh, I've seen it happen before. You will parachute out of a UB-40 red wine flying fortress over Saint-Capitulons, where you'll have to locate me and Private First Class Burns for further instructions. Now, good luck. You boys are my favorite privates, and you know how much I love my privates. My privates mean everything to me. Please, God, don't let anything happen to my privates!
I can't look. I'm scared of heights. Tell me when we're about to land.
You can look now.
I can't think of a better way to honor our brave veterans than by turning their horror into a big...
Let's go secure those paintings!
No, I'll secure them all the way to the Swiss bank. I'd be even
I think I caught a glimpse of Brigitte Bardot whooshing past in rage.
American, all have to be John Wayne.
Out of my way!
When the war's over, I'm going to settle down and open a surrendering school in the life. If we do not surrender, we will continue this unfair stereotype.
Get me the hell out of here!
If they want to fight, turn around. They may not be willing to shoot in the back.
I surrender, therefore I am.
future.
I wouldn't have surrendered just as well as I
would. It's a great project, Mosso. I wonder which way. People say we surrender like monkeys. Let us show the world that we surrender like men.
What's the
I can't believe the British swine dared to call us frauds. Really should have taken more French in school. We must not be cowards to hide our call to surrender. If a grave is not a croissant, I wonder which would be. Our best surrender yet. Put some real men on me. By surrendering now, we will encourage our allies to fight even harder. Nay, thinks he's so great. Like no one's ever seen a walker.
My gladness.
We're surrendering our country, not our style. Try to look your best. When the war's over, I'm going to settle down and open a surrendering school.
We are done, sir!
Merci, sucker!
Best donut ever!
Is it dry or is it just... My lips are so chapped, they feel like a couple of baguettes. If we do not surrender, we will continue this unfair stereotype.
La Yoink.
Let us make this our best surrender yet. Your flag is white, not off-white or eggshell or cream. By surrendering now, we will encourage our allies to fight even harder. Remember, you can do anything if your heart is pure. Or puree.
I have made wine in my pants.
Monet thinks he's so great. Like no one's ever seen the water, ladies. When you bow down, put some real bending on me. When the war's over, I'm going to settle down and open a surrendering school. You must not be cowards, you hide from our call to surrender. Is it dry or is it just a chair? It's a lunch. Remember, you can do anything if your heart is beating. Or if you're ready. People say we surrender like monkeys. Let us show the world that we surrender like men. I think I caught a glimpse of Bridget Bardot pushing past me.
Out of my way!
Get me the man out of here!
Thanks for surrendering, you lad!
Listen up, my beloved privates. We had a traitor in our midst. Private Burns has nicked all the French paintings with all those luscious naked sweater melons. So listen up. Burns has moved the paintings to his own private aircraft carrier, the USS Real Crazy. He has the damn thing heavily guarded by his own private cadre of muscular sailors. These men fight for neither God nor country. They fight for love. I'll be leading a sortie of hellfish warplanes, and we'll be providing heat from the air. You'll need to stow yourselves aboard the ship at dock. Once out to sea, disable the ship's defenses while we attack from above. Hummer, you'll be on demolition duty, and you'll have just enough C4 explosives to complete your objectives. Ah, who am I kidding? You're never gonna run out of explosives. If you ran out, you'd never finish the damn thing. Any more questions? I don't care. Over and out.
Missed me, now you have to kiss me.
Eat deck, you treacherous double-crossing Nancy boy!
Hey, where's Grandpa?
I'm sure he's up saving the world or taking a leak.
We need to plant all the C4.
When you're inedible. were successfully planted, and I still have all four fingers and toes.
Thank you. stick definitely planted.
Go back.
Successfully planted. I still have all four fingers and toes.
Thank you. careless leader.
Give Maggie some C4 to play with.
I hate you.
Let's go to the barrel, or so, yeah.
Someone forgot to take their happy pill.
Friday off.
your mustache tickles.
As mayor of this village, I would like to thank you brave American soldiers. You hid our cowardice and brought back the pride of our village, our paintings.
Dad, can I have some wine? The other kids are doing it.
Sorry, boy. You're an American kid. You have to get your booze from an older creep hanging around outside the liquor store. God bless America!